If you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more delicious recipes. Also, click on the notification bell so that you get notified each time I upload a new recipe on the channel.
Hello, Namaste. Many of us love Chinese food. In the past, I have shared few recipes like Panda Express style orange chicken, chili paneer, and Szechuan fried rice, where you can also learn how to make Szechuan sauce at home. Many of us who love Chinese food or are fans of Hakka noodles often fail to make perfect noodles at home. Today I'll show you how to get perfect plate of noodles at home, which are non-sticky and free-flowing.
Please note the ingredients needed to make perfect Hakka noodles at home. List is also given in description below. First, heat water or pani in a pot. Add in little salt or namak, little oil or tel, and let it come to a boil. Once the water boils nicely, add in dry noodles. Stay near the boiling noodles. Stir them once or twice. You may use a fork for this. And when the noodles are partially cooked, about 85% cooked, press and feel. It is soft and retains its elasticity. Means these are perfectly done for the recipe. Drain them immediately in a colander and rinse with a lot of cold water to stop the cooking process, and this would prevent them from getting sticky. They are nice now. Drizzle some oil or tel over the noodles and a little bit of turmeric or haldi. This would give it a nice bright yellow color and boosts immunity as you eat your noodles, and it's a very little quantity, you wouldn't even notice the taste. Now mix everything well and keep aside. Now heat oil in a pan and remember to keep the heat high. So all the veggies are nicely chopped, shredded and kept aside. When the oil is heated well, add in chopped garlic or lehsun, onion or pyaz. Stir fry for about half a minute. Now depending upon the cooking time of vegetables, we add them. First, go in carrots or gajar. Stir fry for a minute. After that, add in capsicums or shimla mirch. Fry for another minute. After this, time to add in shredded cabbage or patta gobi. A quick mix. Now add in fresh ground black pepper or kali mirch powder. It's important that you add only fresh black pepper powder here for the nice taste. Also add in Szechuan sauce. Please check the recipe of homemade Szechuan sauce. And mix all the condiments. Add in salt to your taste. Remember that the vegetables should cook well, but they should still be crisp and nice. Now time to add in drained noodles. They are so nice looking. Now mix all well. Use two spatulas or forks for this purpose. And remember to keep the heat high only. Two more minutes of cooking. Lastly, add some more of freshly ground black pepper powder. Add some more Szechuan or chili sauce if you like that. So nice, delicious, non-sticky Hakka noodles are ready to be enjoyed. Serve them with chili paneer or orange chicken. Check both the recipes, link given in description. You can also enjoy egg Hakka noodles. Simply add small pieces of scrambled egg. Enjoy vegetable noodles or egg noodles anytime you want. Thanks for watching.